Well, again, the presidency as performance art. One of the difficulties about the presidency, it is literally an impossible job. It can't be done. It certainly can't be done by one person. The only way it can be get anywhere near to really becoming a work of art is that if the president has around him and throughout the country people with that kind of consciousness that we've got to persist, we've got to, you know, break through into what are the new solutions that we've been missing so far.